The same balloons, different t-shirts.
We have to do better.
A year ago, Kevin Morrell, Cortez Hanley, and Chad Kane were all gunned down at Gregory in Monroe.
It's three, like, not one, two, it was three.
Jackie Johnson is the brother of Morrell and Hanley.
It's a painful healing, a slow healing, but you know, we'll get through it.
Tonight's vigil was for remembering and begging for answers.
But we asking God today to reveal the perpetrators.
The crime is still unsolved, along with 70 other homicides last year.
Somebody got to stand up, you know, and take a stand and get some of these out the way.
KCPD has solved about 50% of its homicides in recent years.
You know, we don't want to keep having a meet up like this for everybody to get along and everybody to see each other.
Families and police are hoping anyone with information comes forward.
Kids got to grow up without, you know, their fathers, and somebody got to step up and take care of them and explain to them.